Make sure y'all subscribe.
To the littest podcast on YouTube, Free Smoke.
Make sure y'all tune in to the Free Smoke.
Family, the Free
man.
Smoke. Be a-
What is going on, man? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy, Fat Cat. We got Garage Driven, Modern Day Muscle down below. If you don't know, you're watching Free Smoke Home, your automotive news for the culture. Let's go ahead and get into it, man. The first thing we got in the menu for y'all today, of course, man, it's Mr. CJ on 32s, man. Mr. CJ on 32s over here killing him. As you know, he bought the Daytona Hellcat not too long ago. Look at this, man. Already making it a complete monster.
Hey, man, this thing actually sounds good, man. So what he did, he went ahead and did the mid-muffler delete. And honestly, from like, you know, you hear a lot of these things on camera and stuff. But, yo, for some reason, to me, this car actually sounds a little bit different than the other ones, man. I don't know. CJ might have did something else and ain't saying nothing. Now, but the car does sound extremely good, man. It sounds healthy. Like, damn, that Daytona Hellcat is a nice car, bro. Okay, so salute to him, man. He's enjoying it. I'm happy that, you know, he's enjoying something that he loves, you know, at the end of the day. You got the Scat. The Scat was nice. But, you know, it's just something about a Hellcat, bro. We all know that. So, hey, he had to say, you know what? This got to go for me to get that over there. And that's what he did, man. He got himself that Hellcat. And he's enjoying it, man. So I can't wait to see what else he does to it next. And, you know what I'm saying, we're here watching.
Yeah, man, 100%, man. You know what I'm saying? Yo, CJ continues to kill it, man, as y'all know. And, I agree with you, man. Like, something about this car, when he turned that car on, I was like, ooh, okay.
Yeah, like, this sounds different.
And listen, we've literally been listening to mid-month deletes on 6.2s and 6.4s for 5 years straight. So the first thing that everyone does is mid-muff delete when they buy these cars. And for some reason, I don't know what it is, this car, it just sounds different. And we're not just saying that just to say it. Like, I really was like, ooh, okay, that sounds good.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is.
Different. Yeah, I knew. I know. I was like, you know what? That's what's crazy. Me and Fat Cat didn't have this conversation before this. And like, yo, exactly. For him to say that also and agree, it was something right about it that sounded different. I was like, yo.
I think it was the way, not necessarily like when it was actually on, but I think the way it turned on, like that initial, like that startup was like, oh, okay, that sound healthy. Yeah. Anyway, man, but yo, maybe just shout out to CJ, man, continuing to kill it, man, out there in Chicago, man. And yo, man, every video, he just outdoes himself more and more and more, you know what I'm saying? So big time shout out to CJ, man. A whole 32 gang. You can totally kill it out there. Yo, the next thing we got on the menu for y'all today, of course, man, we talking about none other than Mr. Tall Guy Car Reviews, man. As y'all know, it's been kind of dope, man, because Tall Guy and Mr. Organic seem to have been getting back together, man. But and as y'all know, man, Mr. Organic got that 4x4. And I guess they went out, you know, out to the countryside to have a little fun.
Hey, man, they was out there enjoying the truck, man, just having a good time, man. Like, you know what I mean, just pushing it to its limits, you know what I mean? But there was some points on if you go on Tall Guy's video also, there was some points that Mr. Organic wasn't too comfortable when Tall Guy was behind the wheel again. I think he's starting to learn his lesson, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, right.
He's starting to learn his lesson. Don't play with Tall Guy car reviews, man. Let his ass stay in the passenger seat where he belongs. Once he get in the driver's seat and Mr. Organic is in the passenger, forget it. It's going to get uncomfortable.
Nothing is off limits.
Hey, man. Salute to them, though, man. Just out making killer content, man. It's dope to see, man. Definitely.
Yeah, 100%, man. Like you said, I think Mr. Organic, man, he's probably going to come to the point he's going to be like, look, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, this content, we still make content together, but the content of me driving and you over there on that side. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like every time that like I said, like Garage just said, every time that a tall guy gets in the driver's side, Mr. Organic just has like you can just see like heart crepitations all the time. Oh shit! What are we doing?
And his brain must be thinking, what the fuck is tall guy gonna do next? You know
what I'm saying? It's funny, man. Yeah, but big time shout out to them, man. Like I said, it seems like they're getting they're starting to come back together to start shooting content again with each other, man. So it's dope to see that, you know what I'm saying? Not necessarily that they were, separated or anything like that, but I know they both had like a lot going on. So for them to probably find the time to get together to make content together is probably starting to get kind of hard, man. So it's dope to see that they, starting to do that again and finding the time to do that. Or maybe things are settling down a little bit where they could find the time to do that. So it's dope to see. But anyway, man, big time shout out to Mr. Organic. Big time shout out to 12 Guy Car Reviews. And of course, big time shout out to Mr. CJ Own 32. You know what I'm saying? All big time heavy hitters in the game. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, believe that's all we got for y'all today, man. Yo, Garage Jimmy, what do we got for special announcements?
Hey, what we got? What's better than one show this week? Two. All right, so first show we got coming up is PC Customs, man. This is on Thursday. This is going to be dope show, man. Y'all already know PC Customs. He got that eye for spraying that gun, you know what I mean? Not, I ain't talking about the machine gun now, you know what I'm saying? But he can spray a gun. Now, you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know, man, he's a mastermind of painting. This dude has pure talent behind his hands, man, you know what I'm saying? And he got an eye for, to put together beautiful cars, though. So, you know what I mean? I'm just waiting to hear, exactly, like, his story, you know what I'm saying, more about his business, you know what I'm saying, dealings with CJ on 32, stuff like that, you know what I mean? So, we're interested to hear the story, man, when it comes up this week. Make sure y'all guys tap in with us on Thursday. And next up, man, we got none other than Love and Slim coming on the channel this Sunday right here. Sunday, 7 o'clock p.m., 6 p.m. Central and 4 p.m. Pacific. Y'all got, come on, man. Y'all know we have to have them on it together. We couldn't just have Tall Guy once and not have Love and Slim come back. You know what I'm saying? So it's going to be a dope show, man. So make sure y'all guys tap in with us. You know what I'm saying? Come back here next Sunday also. Definitely. Well, I keep saying next Sunday. Sunday. Gosh. But anyway, next up, we got the Creative Connection Retreat. November 12th, 13th, and 14th, Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. It's got a YouTubers conference. You guys can go ahead and learn how to do better at YouTube, how to get into YouTube, everything, and all this stuff. You know what I'm saying? You got a pool party. So you got a little bit of fun in there, built into this event right here. And definitely some, a car show in the end to top it off on Sunday. So it's definitely going to be a weekend of fun. So make sure you guys get out there. Tap in with Stunner Reese, Mark DeFame, or Demonology for more information. Or go to creatorcon.com. You know what I'm saying? Get your tickets. That's all I got for you guys.
You definitely don't want to miss none of them live shows. And definitely don't want to miss that creator connection, man. It's going to be dope. Yo, Mighty the Muscle Man, what we got for people before we get out of here?
Yo, man, I'm going to keep it short and sweet. Hey, if you're a returning subscriber watching, thank you. We greatly appreciate you guys for watching. If you're new, make sure you both hit the like button. And then for the new guys, gals, let's hit that subscribe button and hit that bell notification icon as well. So every time we drop a video, you will get the notification on YouTube. Also, too, another way to see notifications, because YouTube sometimes doesn't always push them out. Go hit up our IG, man, free_smoke_official. We drop daily videos Monday through Saturday, and you will also see notifications on that and our Sunday lives and sometimes our Thursday lives as well, too, guys. Also, too, go check out Free Smoke Official on Facebook. Greatly appreciate that. Hey, anybody out there that wants to send out merch, the P.O. box is in the description. We will definitely rock it, give you guys a shout out. Also, too, to the audience that's watching us, we want to shout out your content as well. Send, pictures to the Free Smoke Gmail, the freesmokeofficial@gmail.com. And we'll take time out of our video to shout you guys out and get people to see, your content and what you have going on. But other than that, that's all I got, guys.
There you go, man. Really appreciate y'all, man. Make sure y'all do that, man, so we can definitely get you guys up and rocking and shout you guys out, man. So we definitely want to show love to the people that show love to us. That's all we got, yo. Bless up to everyone out there. Big time salute. Shout out to the Free Smoke Squad. If you don't know, you all watch Free Smoke. And we do this for the culture. We out of here. Later.